As a language learner or teacher, you may have heard of Common European Framework of Reference, or CEFR. But what is it, and why does it matter for English language learners? It's actually pretty simple. Different learners have different levels of language ability, but opinions about your English level can be subjective. Your friends may think your English is good, but an employer might think it is not good enough, and you may be better at some skills than others. For example, you may be able to read better than you can speak. We need a clear, objective way to describe language skills that everyone can agree on. This is what the CEFR provides. The CEFR breaks down language learning into 6 levels, which it calls A1 to C2. The starting point, A1, describes a very basic language level. As a learner, you can move up the levels until you reach proficiency, C2 level. This is a really advanced level. By describing what you can do in reading, writing, speaking, and listening, the CEFR will tell you where you are on the journey from beginner, A1, through to proficiency, C2. The CEFR was developed by the Council of Europe with extensive support from University of Cambridge ESOL examinations. People from all over the world use the CEFR to explain what level of English they are at and what level of English they need. It is used by learners, teachers, universities, governments, and employers. The CEFR has been very influential, and not only in Europe. It's been published in more than 35 languages, and descriptions of individual languages have also been developed. Understanding your language level will help you to achieve your goal, whether it's going on holiday abroad, studying at school or university, or getting a job. And that's why the CEFR levels are useful for everyone.